In number 65 to the outside. In row number 2, John Floyd going to be driving number 88. Bryce Trull in number 25. Row 3, Oakley Johns in number 18. And Brian Mars will drive the number 33. And in row number 4, Ricky Cothran driving number 11. And Ron Bailey going to round out our field as we bring the E Mods up to full speed. Here we go! Wayne Smith with a quick one on this out in front down the back straightaway. Bringing it back to the line, it's lap number 1. John Floyd running a nice second place here in the 33 of Brian Mars into third as they bring it to lap number 2. Coming back to the line, Alex Young in number 65. He's followed up by Oakley Johns. Oakley running a high line as they go high and wide down out of 2 into the back straightaway. Back to the stripe here. Bryce Trull in the number 25 with a pretty comfortable position ahead of Ron Bailey in the number 12. And rounding out this field, the number 11 of Ricky Cothran. We're on lap number 5. Coming to the stripe, it'll be lap number 5. The beginning of lap 5 right here with the number 06, Wayne Smith. Here comes Brian Mars in the number 33. Is he trying to take this thing away from him here? In a battle for third place as the white flag is displayed. Whoop, watch it, watch it. Down the back straightaway. A battle for the lead off into turn number 3 and 4. Wait a minute, it looks like he's going to shut him down as he comes to the checkers. Wayne Smith pulls out the win. Wow. Some awesome racing here this evening in this E-Mod division. Wayne Smith.
Coming up here shortly.
Put your hands together for him, ladies and gentlemen. S06, Mr. Wayne Smith.
Divine, and he gets sloppy coming out of turn number 4. That's going to have the 11 of Watson. He'll pick up position and now battle for second spot. They dive out of turn number 2. Your leader, the 36, is Chris Rickett. And the 11 of Watson. Fourth place runner of the 0-1 is Jerry Hutt. Up to fifth now, the double deuce of Michael Millsap. The garage area, Sportsman Drivers, your 20-lap feature will be next. Sportsman Drivers. Need to be getting lined up. You will be next. Sportsman Drivers, you're next. Michael Millsap. Coming up, Watson does get around the double zero of Divine. Now he'll set his sights on the leader. That's the 36 of Chris Rickett. Caution on the Speedway. Tony Simonic over here in the 42 apparently lost a wheel. Caution on the Speedway. Clear in the way. Second spot, getting a good run down the back straightaway is the double zero, Charles Devine. He will sneak around the 11 of Watson. Still, your leader with the 36 is Chris Rickett. Now up the fourth spot is the black three, that's Fred Banks. Gets a fine run going through one and two. Comes up on the rear bumper of the 36. That is Rickett. Still in tow will be the double zero of Charles Devine. Of Chris Rickett, shaping up for a fine battle for second between the 11 of Watson and the double zero of Devine. Red, white, blue, 11 over Watson. Still battling for second spot. Taking a white flag will be the 36 of Chris Rickett. Once again, nose to tail for second spot is the double zero of Devine. And here comes the 11 of Watson. battle for fourth spot, going to the 11 of Crazy Wolf. Winning tonight's feature in the street stock once again from the pole, the 36 of Chris Riggett. Fine job in the 00 of Charles Devine, holding off the legend of Dale Watson for second spot. E for second. Race fans, put your hands together for tonight's winner in the street stock. Let's hear for Chris Riggett.
Thank you.
Good. Fixing a rock and roll with Brian Mars and the Mars logging number 33 machine. We're going to go green next time by. The number 88 of John Floyd and the 65 of Alex Young. Number 18, Oakley Johns, and number 25, Bryce Trull. Ron Bailey, number 12. Here we go! Mars down in the infield off of turn number one and two. And the caution gonna fly. All nice and neatly put together, coming down this back straightaway here, and it looks like it is go time. And here it is! John Floyd getting turned sideways there, coming off of turn number three, and see if we can get this thing in the books here. Off of the corner. Here it is! Looks like we made it through lap number one. John Floyd, he seems to be holding on a little bit better now. He's still fighting it though, trying to get that thing to turn left. He's got a third place position. 65 wants around so bad he can't stand it. There he goes, he's going to dive off into the inside. Take a chance and lose it coming out of four. The 65 of Alex Young. The 88, he's smooth and steady. Oh, man, it's a bottleneck. They're all trying to get around John Floyd, but can't. Now here comes 25. Whoop, whoop, he's dogging it. Nope, not going to happen. Your leader's down the back straightaway into turn four. There goes Mars into the inside corner of four. Nope, it looks like Smith is going to shut him down. Back to third and fourth place. 65 high and wide. Alex Young, he's trying to get a run down the back straightaway and dive off into three, but nope. It looks like John going to shut him down. Back to the stripe. There goes 65. He's going to try to get around him over to the inside corner. but consistency pays off for third place. Watch it. No, the battle is on for third place. Fourth trying to get into third. 18 is Oakley Johns. Wayne Smith, he's leading this way here. Everybody back behind 88 is trying to get around 88, but can't. It's turned into a good one. Here we go. Alex Young in 65. Doing everything he can, but it's not working. Out this field, Alex Young. Here we go. The 06 of Wayne Smith captured a win here tonight.
7, Jason Cardwell. Starting third in the H2, Matt Henderson. Starting fourth in the 88, Brad Coffey. Starting in the fifth position in the 3B, Scott Boyd. Starting sixth in the 1, Andy Picklesimer. Starting seventh in the 13, Jim Bolin. Starting 8th in the blue, Josh Henry. Starting in the 9th position in the 747, Tyler Adams. Starting 10th, the 14 of Sylvan Schuette. 11th in the 27, AJ Russell. Starting 12th in the D2, David Duplessis. Starting 13th in the 73, Trevor Sass. Starting 14th in the 3, Craig Powell. Starting 15th in the 15, Michael Smith. Starting 16th in the 1R, Jordan Louisville. Starting 17th in the 75, Michael Arp. And starting in the 18th position, car number 50, Floyd Turner. 18 cars scheduled to make the field. 25 laps the distance for the I-75 late models. And giving the drivers the 1 to green sign. Field and Cardwell leading the field, 16 strong down the back straightaway. Reuben Mayfield, Jason Cardwell leading the field into turn 3. Coming out of turn 4, Reuben Mayfield with the advantage in the double zero ahead of the 07 of Jason Cardwell. Matt Henderson third. Henderson trying to get underneath Cardwell. Cardwell holding him off for second. Matt Henderson riding in third. And then Brad Coffey and Scott Boyd racing for fourth. Mayfield continues to lead the way, and Matt Henderson in the H2 has taken over in the second position. Jason Cardwell falls to third. Brad Coffey looking to make the pass for third. Coffey and Cardwell side by side. Brad Coffey comes out of that in third. Jason Cardwell falls to the fourth position. Fresh off his feature win from 1 week ago, Scott Boyd rounding out the top five. Josh Henry in the blue in the sixth position. Tyler Adams up to 7th. Andy Picklesheimer in 8th. Russell in the 9th position. Bolin rounds out the top 10. Mayfield getting set to catch up with the back of the field, the 75 of ARP. And Mayfield will look to get around the 75 of ARP and... Been giving the drivers the 1 to green sign. The caution will assume charge to the 75 of Michael Arp. Field leading the way in the double zero ahead of Matt Henderson, Brad Coffey, Jason Cardwell, and Scott Boyd. Five laps now scored with Reuben Mayfield as race leader. 25 the distance for the late models. Lenoir City, Tennessee's Reuben Mayfield out in front. Mayfield has been locked in the tight points battle this year with a 747 of Adams. Mayfield looking to put some distance between himself and Adams tonight. The 1 of Picklesheimer off the racetrack. The 13 of Bolin off the racetrack. Mayfield leading the way over a hard-charging Matt Henderson in the H2. Laps officially scored. Mayfield holding on to the lead over Matt Henderson. Brad Coffey in third. Cardwell fourth. Scott Boyd continues to round out the top five. And now the leaders will catch up to the end of the field. And this time they will clear the 75 of ARP. Reuben Mayfield will pick off the 3 of Craig Powell. Henderson coming with him in the H2. Mayfield now sets his sights on Duplessis in the D2. He will work his way around Duplessis. Matt Henderson to the bottom of the track. Mayfield holding him off as they go down the back straightaway. 11 laps officially scored. Reuben Mayfield continues to lead. He will catch up to the 14 of Schuette. Reuben will put Sylvain Chouette a lap down, and Matt Henderson coming with him. Reuben Mayfield continuing to lead the way over Matt Henderson in the H2. laps officially scored. Mayfield out in front. Thunder Division, we need you in staging. Thunder Division, please report to the staging area. Mayfield will look to put the 75 of ARP another lap down, and he does so. Next car in line for Mayfield will be the 73 of Trevor Sice. Henderson continues to run in second. Brad Coffey third. Jason Cardwell fourth. Mayfield in the lead, but Matt Henderson right there in second. As they go into three, coming out of turn four, Mayfield will get around the 27 of Russell. Henderson coming with him. And the caution flag comes out. The D2 of David Duplessis ends up on the infield on the back straightaway. Caution flag showing. Reuben Mayfield continuing to lead the way, holding off Matt Henderson. And giving the drivers the one to green sign. Reuben Mayfield looking for another win in the late model division. 19 laps officially scored. Six left to determine a winner. Reuben Mayfield in the double zero out in front. Back to green flag racing with the I-75 late models. And flag showing the boo of Henry, 747 of Adams on the front straightaway, and over in turn two. Continues to lead the way over Matt Henderson in the H2, Brad Coffey in the 88, Jason Cardwell in fourth in the 07, and Tyler Adams has moved into the fifth position. Continuing to show away in the double zero. Reuben Mayfield qualified with fast time tonight, and so far he has led all 22 laps. 23 going up on the board now. Mayfield still out in front. Mayfield will get by. Again of ARP. White flag in the air for Mayfield as we enter the final lap. Reuben Mayfield in turn three, coming out of turn four to the checkered flag, followed by Matt Henderson, Brad Coffey, Jason Cardwell. Tyler Adams rounds out the top five. To Reuben Mayfield, and he will make his victory lap around I-75 Raceway. Race fans, there he is, winner in the late model division, double zero of Reuben Mayfield.